on in the hospital. All of you with the spoiler, let's go. Go find him online. And yeah, let's go.
One's heart.
Computers and stuff here. Computers and stuff here. Oh, I missed out on the best room.
Right?
I missed out on the best room. Probably.
Sorry,
why, what were it anyway, didn't it?
I don't know.
That'd be nice instead of a piercing studio. Wouldn't it?
Mm-hmm.
I think Kate just missed the best part, probably. I wonder if they're still going to be on surgery lights in the ear and everything. I really about to stink to this building. Isn't it? The thing is, the fire extinguishers should have a thingy, a date on them, and then we'll know when it shut down. I'm okay if the fire extinguisher has a date on it.
Upstairs.
Oh, there you go. in a minute. Do you better outside?
No.
This building is absolutely awesome. I'm loving it already. It's quite cool.
My picture of Jimmy. Oh, Jimmy Towell's kid? Oh no, I must have found him. Oh well. Picture of Jimmy Towell's kid, isn't it? Fucking massive. This is going to be good though, it's an easy way out. No. We'll get a chair. We'll get a chair for Kate to get out of it.
I don't want a chair that moves.
Should I take it on for my girlfriend just for that?
Is that where you get a pro book? Is that your pregnancy book?